unusual to have rained like a summer downpour overnight. Oh well, it happened every now and again, I suppose. And there's Stella. I don't normally follow Dane's troupe. The channel JW covers them. So far, I still haven't met the channel's owner yet, but I think he or she is one of the regular feeders. Every troupe has a story to tell. Too bad there is no way they can all be covered. Was that baby trying to check out my lens? Was it Livy? Not again. So it's Becky. The much feared filter scratcher, lens cracker and hood chewer. Let's get out of her way. Nails all clean, you can tell Bossy hasn't been doing too much foraging today. Indeed, none of them have been doing much foraging today. The lean season is getting leaner. It's more energy wise to wait for goodies. Something the babies don't know, they all have a milk bar to fall back on. No Cheetos lips. The camellia nectar season is over too. The infants all look rather subdued. They don't have a milk bar to fall back on. I think the squabble is about rejection. Rose doesn't want to mate with Bucky. A female normally avoids mating with a non-alpha male in her natal troop. And not an adolescent son of the matriarch, who could be kicked out at any time. Play mounting is okay, but actual mating is a no-no. They are all waiting for handouts. This is a visiting adult male. We have seen him dropping by quite a few times for 2 years in a row during the mating season. That is it. The limits are set. It's Jubilee Troop over there. Let's head back. Look, there is a squirrel. Do you think Huey saw it too? Probably not. He's been too busy nursing. And he's the lucky one to still have a milk bar to go back to. Hold on. He must have just noticed it too. And there it is, attracting another curious youngster too. Huey, it's okay to be curious naturally. But this means your session may be over earlier. I told you so, didn't I? But never mind, Huey loves to get himself occupied. There are so many things happening around him for him to care about. The next installment will continue on my new channel, The Story So Far. Enjoy!